Welcome back guys. In today's video we're gonna start with the parts of this basic quarter guys. So first we're gonna start with the tower, the watchtower. So we're gonna go by a 3x7 formation. 3x7 formation going straight around for our watchtower. So okay guys, I'm doing this exactly right. And so guys, you may see your name in the video. Right down below there you'll see your name in the shadow. So once we're finished with all of these right here, we're then going to make a circle formation. So we're going to go on each end of these blocks, then we're going to add that to another end, and then we're going to go straight around on each end. We're going to come out and add another set of blocks to the other end. Okay, so once we finish with that guys, we make a circle. So you guys are probably wondering how we're going to reach up to the top of this. So first we're going to place some beacon on each edges and side around the tower. Okay, so once we are finished doing that guys, we're then going to place some glass on the top of that.
Okay, so make sure it's glass yellow, like that
yellow stained glass. I just say yellow.
Okay,
so now second we are going to grab some teeny yellow glasses. I'm gonna put them around the edges, so making a balcony border right here for this, so you don't fall off and die. And please guys, go check out my friend channel, Elmi came up with this idea, Kent. Yeah, go check his channel out. Okay, so now we're gonna place some iron blocks on each side, a little bit, a set more of iron blocks around this, so you can have a little space there to stand up exactly right there, going straight around with the beacon. Go here. Okay, so that guys is the finish of it. Then we're gonna create a space right there, create a space in the middle, and create a space. So that guys is the finish of watchtower right there. It's the medium one. We're gonna do part three on that too. So guys, we are finished with the watchtower. So now guys, we are going to deal with our spaceships. You know, they're kind of weird, but I said they can go for a spaceship.
Okay, so we're gonna come around 10x3.
We're gonna go 10x3 space straight out for a spaceship's space, so we can have enough space where you can walk. So we're gonna do this on all edges. And guys, make sure you look for your name in the shadow right there in the video. If your name is not in the video, your name will be in the description. And there are also some channels link in the description. Go check them out guys, they're amazingly crazy. And so guys, I hope you guys keep on enjoying this video, and good valiant YouTube. That's supposed to be YT. Yeah, sorry about that bro, I put YY. I don't know exactly how I'm gonna fix that. Anyways guys, we are going to come straight around with this going on with the build. So we're gonna go on each side. So now we're gonna come out with a 5x7. Yes, we're gonna go 5x7 coming straight out. And I hope you guys are doing this right. The spaceship there kind of weird, but you know, they're from space, so what do you expect? You don't expect a modern ship or something like that, right? I guess so. Anyways, so we're gonna do that on each edge and on each side. Hope you guys are enjoying this video. Please check out the link in the description for my Instagram page. And guys, please leave 50 likes for a part 2 in this video, because 83% of my subscribers are watching this video and 67% of them are not liking. So guys, 50 likes for a part 2, part 3 actually. So hope you guys, you know, give me the 50 likes and you get your part 3 as easy as that. And Curse, you just got a shout out. I'm not calling you Curse. That's your Instagram name. Alright, sorry. So we're gonna do that on each side going straight around. So that's gonna be the space where we're gonna place our spaceship guys. So hope you guys are doing this exactly how it is. So we're gonna keep on going on the sides. Okay, we're almost finished. Some of them are gonna be 7x5, but some of them are also gonna be 5x12. Alright, 12x5, yes, exactly. Some of them are gonna be 12x5, not 5x12. What am I doing? Oh, maths. I'm good at it, but I'm not really good at it. Anyways, so Zach Gaming, you have a YouTube channel. Your YouTube link is in the description, bro. You can go check that out. And guys, go check out Zach's channel. He's amazing, got some awesome videos. So, okay, guys, go check him out. So, let's keep on with the build. We run straight to the edges, and once we're finished with the four edges, we are going to plan facing our spaceship. Okay guys, so we are finished with that right there. So kind of look amazing by the time I have. So now we're gonna go and we're gonna grab some glass, clear glass with some white concrete and some black concrete. I don't know the use of the black concrete. Yeah, scatter white and black concrete.
Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna grab some observer. Okay guys, so now we're gonna come, I'm gonna place two spaces at the front. All right, make that three. So we're gonna place two spaces at the front. So we're gonna make three spaces at the front and one space out. Then we're gonna come straight down to the second tier, the last block. Then we're gonna cover this run right there. Then we're gonna come straight up. Then we're gonna come two blocks out. So that's the body of the spaceship, three blocks out actually. So now we are going to come and place the glasses at the front right there. Okay, and after which we're gonna place some of the black banners right there at the front. And we're gonna go ahead and grab some stairs. Okay, we're gonna grab some of the stairs and then we're gonna place those for the seat that you sit in. Okay, so that's the seat right there, and then we're gonna place the beacon. Sorry about that, beacon. The beacon doesn't go there. Don't cover that up. Okay, so once we're finished covering that up, we're gonna come to the back here, guys, and we're gonna place some observer. Purple Shine just got a shout out. Purple Shine 8500. Okay, so once you have done with that, guys, we are going to go ahead and we are going to grab some sign, and we're gonna grab also some, what's that called? I have no idea. Sign right there. Then we're gonna place two of those right there. Sorry about that. And some of the black banners right there. So we're gonna go and we're going to grab a carpet, yellow carpet, and place the yellow carpet one, two in front. Okay, so we're gonna place some of the yellow carpet on the top and make it like a pipe formation right there. Okay, so we are done with our first spaceship, guys. So you should do the same formation for that, going straight around. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3. No, that's definitely wrong. It's two at the front. Starnik, you just got your shout out. Okay, so two at the front right there. Yeah, the formation is wrong. We're gonna add one more block to the other one down here. Yeah, the formation is wrong. So 1, 2. Remove these, sorry about that. Remove these at the side, remove that. Okay, so that you should have right there. Hope you guys are doing this exactly right as it is. So we're gonna come out two now, two right there. Okay, after which we're gonna place our black banners right there. Sorry about that. Our yellow carpet on the top. Okay guys, we're doing so fine so far. So glass right there. Remove that beacon. Observer is two at the back, which is gonna be the exhaust or whatever you wanna call that. Please follow me on Instagram. You see that Zavos team. Okay, so now we're gonna play our seat right there. And what else is missing? Is it the solar panel looking things? Daylight sensor, exactly, that's what it's called. I forgot, brainwashed again. Okay guys, so we're finished with our first set of spaceships. So you're gonna do that coming straight around. And guys, remember to check out the channel in the link in the description, guys. And make sure to subscribe, leave a comment, and please share this video. 50 likes for a part 3 of this video. So we're gonna go around doing all of the spaceships, guys. So make sure you guys leave a like, comment, subscribe, guys. And I hope to see you guys in the part 3. Only at 50 likes. It's pretty easy. Hit the like button. Smash it. If you don't smash that like button, in your device will technically go boom in your ear. B-O-O-M. Boom. Okay, so we're almost finished with the spaceship. So we're gonna keep on going around with all of this. And so guys, remember to look for your name in the shoutouts. As you can see, some names in the shoutouts are popping up already. And remember, if your name is not in the video, your name will be in the description. So make sure to look out for your name. And if it is, you can text me on my Instagram saying that Zavor, my name is in the description. And so guys, we are almost finished with the spaceship. Although this is like the second, you know, this is like the second row of the spaceship. But guys, we are almost finished. So I hope you guys are doing this right now. So we are going to go ahead and place the black. So we are almost finished, so we're gonna remove those at the side and place the glass right there. Remove that and place our daylight sensor with the two black things right there. Black Sam's fans page. Oh guys, you need to check out Black Sam's animation. They're cool, they're amazing, they're awesome. And go check out my guy right here on Instagram. He's very awesome too, you can go check that out. So we're about to do our next spaceship going straight around. And remember guys, please subscribe, like, leave a comment if you're new here.
And guys, remember, 50 likes for the part 3. And in part 3, there are going to be more amazing things, because this build is going to be even wider. And we're going to add on more things to the watchtower and so forth. So hope you guys stay and watch it all, because it's going to be so amazing, guys. And we have just touched down and 300 subscribers, guys. So hope you guys are staying trended, and hope you guys are watching this through the end from the start. Yeah, I really appreciate it, guys. So
we are going to keep on going straight around place.
We can right there with these right there. So guys, we are gonna make a lot of spaceships. So hope you guys really enjoying this, and remember, guys, like 50 likes part 3. All right, and remember to see your name in the shout out, like Just Wither number 7. He just got his shout out. I promise you guys a shout out, because I will give you guys a shout out. And if your name is not here, it will be in the description. So you better go check that out right now. Go check out the channel name in the description, because there is about 5 channel name in the description. So you guys should go check that right out. Yeah. It's a lot of things to say. But anyways, guys, we're almost finished with these spaceships right here. We're going to go ahead and we're going to grab some stairs. Yeah, again, use those for the seats. So we're going straight around. Put a seat for that right there, and with these yellow carpets on top, for that, guys. So I'm guessing that this is our last set of spaceship, guys. So remember, guys, once we are finished with this, we're gonna deal with the interior of this space headquarters, guys, because this is so crazy and amazing at the same time. Guys, I hope you guys are enjoying this video. So keep it sharp, and hope you guys are doing the right thing as we go along. So we're gonna place our seat right there, after which we're gonna place our, you know, engine right there with a beacon. With after which, after that, we are going to go and get do the same thing on this side. We're not just going to yet place those things down, but
okay. So we're gonna continue
around and add some more spaces to this. And then another set of blocks right there, because got another set of spaces of iron blocks right there. And iron blocks are actually the best to use when you're building, because they help to label, because they have spaces in between. So if you're not right there, guys, you're gonna be wanted for not liking and not subscribing. And when I say wanted, I mean all over the web. I'm gonna search down for you, all right? You get that? Anyway, so we're gonna keep on going around, and my friend here just got a shout out. Nice, cool. So we're gonna push the, you know, those things right there. I don't remember what we call them. Oh, come on, I don't remember that. Okay, going straight around with those. Okay, guys, so that is the end of our spaceship. That took a while.
So now we are continuing with the interior part of this space
headquarters. So we're gonna remove that. Oh, sorry, I'm gonna place that back. But first, we're gonna go around here, remove that also, and move it on all edges and sides. Okay, so now we're gonna come on. We're gonna place some iron blocks. Going straight around, iron blocks going straight around. Those are gonna be like desks, you know, like sitting here at desk where you, the people in the space, they do their desk work or something. So we're gonna add more sets of that, and these are gonna be like their computer sets or something. And then, you know, like they still signal down there to the satellite. Yeah, don't you see the satellite? Look, it's in the sky over there. Don't you see it? If you don't, then you're blind. I mean, are you blind? Anyways, guys, and remember, yes, remember, I am going to do a satellite tutorial one time. Yeah, I don't know when, but I will soon. Yeah, so hope you guys go check that out, and I'm gonna finish with this. Okay, so we're gonna place those going straight around. My nightmare just got a shout out. She's not my nightmare, I'm just saying. Okay, guys, we're gonna place some banner right here, but I don't think the banners are useful.
This banner,
what are we gonna use them for, guys? We got to remove these banners. I don't know what the hell am I doing. Okay, remove these. Yeah, these need to go. We're gonna get some quartz stairs. Yeah, our quartz slab. Yeah, we're gonna need some trap doors. Yeah, going straight around. So we're gonna remove these first and place those down. Remove all of these. Glass. We're gonna need glass. Yeah, place back the glass right there. Then we're gonna go ahead and keep on removing. Then we're gonna place that. So those are gonna be their little tiny seats where they sit down and do their desk work. You know, we need signal down there. So if I were you, I bet yeah, sit down and send us some signal. So that's what they're gonna do. Yeah, they're gonna sit down and they're gonna wait and send a signal to know when we're on. Calls are coming in and like, damn, we're picking up up here in space. My mom is up in space now.
So I'm picking up service.
You ain't picking up nothing because I'm in space. So I'm sitting around my desk. I'm picking up service.
Trap door. Okay, nice. So
that's pretty much it, guys. That's for the top part right there. Okay, so now we're gonna deal with the second area. I'm gonna get the glass again, use some black. Okay, so these are gonna be like the TV setting thing where they're looking and they say, there's a meteorite coming, save our planet, Neymar, get the gold. No, nothing like that didn't happen. I know. Yeah, that didn't happen. I'm just kidding. Football didn't save the planet.
Right.
It did. Okay, guys, so now we're gonna deal with underneath. Well, first we're gonna place some, you know, yellow carpets. I'm always forgetting the name of these Minecraft things. Why? So now, guys, we're gonna move this, and now we're gonna deal with the space library. Killing it. Need Minecraft, you just got your shout out. So we're gonna place some beacons going straight up on each edge inside of this, going straight around with the beacons. So we're almost finished with the building because it's gonna be like the last setting of the build. Okay, guys, so once we're done with that, we're gonna get some, what are we gonna need? Some iron blocks. I'm gonna go 3 by 4. Yeah, we're gonna do 3 by 4 formation going straight up. And next side, last side, 3 by 4. Okay, guys, so now we're gonna go into our inventory and we are going to grab, what are we gonna need? Books.
Yeah, we need books.
Yes, we need books, but first we're gonna put the trap doors around this side, and now we're gonna go and gonna grab some books. Oh, obsidian. What are we gonna do with obsidian? We ain't making no portal, but I'm just trying something out, guys. Nah, that's definitely not gonna work, bro. Okay, so we're gonna change it up, guys, and so we are going to grab our books. It's school time, although it's summer. It's the 1st of July. What the hell am I talking about? Okay, going straight around with the bookshelves. I'm gonna place one of that enchanted books right in the middle. I'm gonna go and grab some of that. I don't know what it's called. I'm gonna grab some of that. Okay, nice. Just like that, yeah. I'm gonna play some chess right there. So guys, technically we are finished with the video, guys. Remember, 50 likes for a part 3, guys, and that is the end of our nice space headquarters, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe.